Welcome to my vlog. I was originally going to give up on all these kind of projects, but I figured with the recent passing of Monty Ohm and always wanting to work on the next project and everybody's like, keep moving forward, I've decided I'm not going to give up. As difficult as it is for me, because if it wasn't for some of the creative, if it wasn't for Monty's creative mind, I probably wouldn't be here right now. In fact, with his work on Red versus Blue, but, a lot of people have heard that story, and I really don't want to go into it, so, but I will explain why I was considering leaving my YouTube channel. I wasn't getting much feedback, and it wasn't positive or negative, it was just no feedback whatsoever. So, I've decided that, I was gonna leave and quit, but I figured, you know what? What the hell? Let's just try something new. I'm picking up where I left off. It's been a couple of years since I've done one of these. So here's what's kind of changed for me. I'm single now. I'm not married anymore. My husband and I got a divorce out, and that's where I'm going to leave it. So this video is more of a reintroduction of me. I do like wearing cat ears. And if you're wondering where it's with the animals over here in the background, there, it's because I like giant fluffy things. 5 or 6 years ago, I injured my back. I was diagnosed with chronic sciatica. I knew I had scoliosis already, but I didn't know how the severity was, and I was I have a 28-degree paralumbar deviation in my back. I have an extra vertebrae in my spine, and picture my hands here. Let me try to level this out. It's my hip bones, and this is the side it's on. And then picture right here where this finger is as my vertebrae. And they kind of sit like this. And occasionally, sometimes, that extra vertebrae does this and hits my hip. And in that hip is the sciatic nerve. And the sciatic nerve gets pinched for whatever reason, causing a multitude of back spasms. And it leaves me unable to walk. Sometimes it's very hard for me to even get out of bed. Just stopping screaming, ow, because I've become very good at managing the pain. I hate pills. I'm sure many people who take medicines hate it too, just as much as I do. But naproxen sodium is my saving grace. I refuse to take anything stronger because it just literally renders me useless. So let's move on. I got my degree, and then I was like, okay, well, now I got my degree, I need to focus on other things. And so I started working on the YouTube channel. And that wasn't going according to plan. Anyways, so I'm going to start fresh with new videos, and I tried what I was going to call GWF, which is gaming with friends, but those videos, they worked and they didn't work. I mean, I had great times with my friends playing those games. Those were fantastic. They came out great. The problem is that it didn't come out the way, entertaining-wise, as I was hoping. I do have videos in my queue that need to be sat down and edited. Some in the new format, some in the old format. And the old format was, hey, we got a microphone, we got a video game, let's roll this out, see how it goes. And unfortunately, it was not going according to plan most of the time. So, some of the videos are going to be like highlights, some of them are just going to be the little fun bits with me and my friends, and that's pretty much how it's going to roll out, hopefully. But I do want to work as an editor, so this is why I'm making videos. I want to be an editor. I'm not great at content creating, but we'll see how it goes. The thing about why I wasn't making a lot of videos was because I wasn't getting a lot of feedback. So please, leave some feedback. You know, say, hey, this video's too long, or hey, this video's too short. Don't really ask me what the purpose of the videos are. It's just me hanging out with my friends, and I'm sharing the experience with you like anyone else with a Let's Play. You know, I just want it to be something that you guys can enjoy and relate to, and I would love, you know, feedback. Just a quick comment, you know, a like is great, but I would really like to, you know, I'd like to see, I don't care if it's like the littlest thing, like, oh, I like your graphic, or, oh, that graphic could be better, or this or that. That is cool with me. I would go ahead and watch my old videos. Please don't go back more than a year and a half, because those videos were from another time in my life where things were a little bit better. I'm just kind of trying to pick up where I left off and, you know, start fresh. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm not great with outros, so I just want to say thank you for watching, and hopefully you'll come back. See you next time.